This video was originally shot in Tamil and has been dubbed in English for non-Tamil speakers.
Hi friends,
how are you all? This is day one of our Kerala trip. Yesterday, the whole day we spent in traveling from Chennai to Munnar, which you might have seen in our previous video. If you have not watched that video, I'll give you the link in description. Please do check it out. We are staying at Tokupara, and today we are traveling from Tokupara to top station, which is about 37 kilometers. Our night stay at Tokupara was really good, which you might have seen in our previous video. Today we woke up early at about 6 a.m. so that we can check out more areas like Munnar town and its market. We had breakfast today in a restaurant called Sri Krishna Hotel, which is located in the main town of Munnar. After breakfast, we walked around the Munnar market area. Munnar is a small town, but the commercial areas were very busy. I'm not sure if that's because today is Sunday, but I could see a lot of people in the market area, primarily Tamil people. Tamil is spoken in the state of Tamil Nadu. Even though Munnar is in Kerala, since it is in the border of Tamil Nadu, I could see a lot of Tamil people here. I almost feel that I'm in a hill station in Tamil Nadu and not in Kerala. After walking around in the Munnar market area, we started traveling towards top station, which is about 18 kilometers from Munnar bus stand, and it'll take about 40 minutes to get there due to narrow roads and traffic. Top station is one of the most visited tourist viewpoint in Munnar. En route, we decided to visit Mattupetty Dam as well, and that's when we came across a countryside tea shop in a very scenic spot. We had to stop there. They did have parotta and some other breakfast items. Since we already had breakfast, we just had some lemon tea. Words cannot express the calmness and joy that I experienced having that tea in the lovely cold weather, watching the tea estate just opposite to me. Then we reached Mattupetty Dam. The place was very crowded and a lot more commercial than I expected. View from Mattupetty Dam was really good. They had jet ski and horse riding as well. There were also a lot of stores to buy local items like homemade chocolate and sweets. I did buy some homemade chocolate in this area. To be honest, I was a little disappointed that the chocolates were not that great, at least from the shop I bought.
அப்ப தினேஷ் வேணான்ட்டா உனக்கு கொடுக்காத மாங்காய் சாப்பிட மாட்டியா ஏன்டா மாங்காய் பிடிக்காதா இதடா மாங்காய் பிடிக்காத யாராவது இருப்பாங்களாடா
We did not try jet ski here, because even if you rent one, they don't give the jet ski to yourself. Someone will be there behind you who would take the controls. It did not look fun to me. I have tried jet ski in Canada and US, where you can just rent it and take it to yourself. But here, they just take you for four circles. After visiting Mattupetty Dam, on our way to top station, we saw another tourist spot, which is called the Echo Point. You can see the lovely view in the video, but this place will be very noisy. As the name tells you, since this is Echo Point, people will be shouting and blowing horns to hear the echo. Even though our initial plan was to visit Top Station today, we saw a lot of traffic towards Top Station and in the opposite direction as well. This made us think that Top Station will be too crowded to visit today. So we decided to return back to Munnar city, maybe talk to a local guide to find out if there are any hidden spots in Munnar which are not that popular with the regular tourists. After getting back to the city, we spoke to a tourist guide who recommended some spots to us. He came along with us to show those spots and we paid him 500 Indian rupees. The first place he took us was Aathukadu Waterfalls. This Aathukadu Waterfalls is about 6 kilometers from Munnar. As expected, we did not see that many tourists over here. It was beautiful weather and the sound of waterfalls was making the experience even more pleasant. It is really hot today and my sweater is not helping. I'm sweating inside. Right now I'm standing in a small cafe next to the waterfalls and we have ordered some bread omelets and tea. Not lemon tea, I'm going to have masala tea this time. After visiting this beautiful Aathukadu waterfalls, we started towards the highest peak of Munnar. Our tourist guide gave us the contact of Teedale Camping Organizer. I spoke to the owner of Teedale Camping. He mentioned that they have a beautiful trekking location which will take you to one of the highest viewpoints in the entire Kerala. Also, they have a private property where you can camp, and again, that is the highest camping location in Munnar, and that's what we are going to explore in our next video.